There will be a heavier police presence at all five schools in East Lyme today as a result of what officials are now calling a fictitious threat. Police say a social media account from out in California posted a shooting threat against the school. Another account, also from California, made a fictitious bomb threat back in October. District says East Lyme schools are safe.